Saudi Arabia lining up in what very much looks as though it's going to be a 5-3-2.
Well, it's an attempt, Peter, to put a solid bedrock in place and negotiate the game from there. If they can absorb what comes towards their box in the early stages, then the midfield can begin looking for more of the possession and can start thinking about a more probing influence on the contest. It all depends on keeping their goal intact, so they won't have to open up and indulge in taking risks at the other end.
So that's got things on the way. Oh, nicely intercepted. That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Tries a shot! Keeper's not concerned by that.
That was good defensive pressure to give him less manoeuvring room.
Oh, red, nice interception. Opts for safety.
Saudi Arabia looking to pass their way through.
Oh, that's well spotted. It's a good spell of possession, this. That's very neat. Out of play for a throw. In comes the cross. Lovely feet. A real chance to break. Gets good distance on it. They're back in possession and ready to go again. Now they could break here. Interesting ball. And the shot! It's there!
Well, we've seen the hunger to win it back and the focus to make it count. A very tasty combination.
A 1-0 lead established.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Gently done.
Great run on the overlap here. Fiddles it through. Looking to break out here. There's no flag. He's shifting through the gears here. Purring through the gears. And that has been clubbed away. Turns back here, probably the best option. Played into the middle. A corner it is then. Climbs up big. He's got a goal. Two, and we've barely begun here. No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
So that's two now without reply.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Passing is crisp and sharp. Knocks it out wide. That's been intercepted. And he's had it nicked away. Played out towards the right wing. Threads one in.
This is actually quite a courageous move, and I'll add ambitious and adventurous too.
And that has been cleared. Saudi Arabia can counter promptly here. He can run onto that. Certain amount of room for debate here, but a goal kick's been given. Well, the ball just didn't work out for the run that he made.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
And it's played forward. Knocks it away.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Saudi Arabia are already two behind. Awful start.
Saleh Javier
really needed to concentrate on protecting the ball. Then again, he was being very closely marshalled.
Saudi Arabia find themselves behind already in the very early stages. Moved on forwards.
challenged just a bit on the firm side.
Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
Well, it's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking.
He's pulled off a fine save.
Absolutely terrific, terrific reflexes. Goalkeeping at its very best.
Oh, easy pickings there. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. And he's forced to go back.
Saudi Arabia really can't go chasing this game too soon. Any rash decisions now could see them lose it.
Oh, shooting chance! And it's there! Three! It is surely done!
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, Peter, I think the keeper knew straight away he was never going to get to it.
Three-nil, and things are starting to look awfully cosy.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
The pressing's intense, and it's paid off. Saudi Arabia are three down and sinking. And they win it back again. Did well to step in there, that was more than necessary. Succumbs to the pressure. And that's a foul. A simple decision for the referee. He's had it taken off him. Hoisted upfield by the keeper. That pass has been well intercepted.
And the finish!
Can he latch onto this? He's found a way through.
That right side seems to have become a very good outlet for them now. Look, it's the width that's providing this momentum, and they look set to further exploit.
Really aren't convincing right now. It has to start in defence, but the whole team needs a wake-up call.
Played out to the right. Oh, that's a fine challenge. There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other.
Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul. For a moment, you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Good spot, he's seen the run. And that has left him in a heap. Nice physical challenge. Gets his pass away. He's in plenty of space here. Out of passing here, really easy on the eye. Only partially clear. And now they can spring out of defence. Nice defending, it's got the job done. And it's hoisted clear. Played forward. That's a good intervention. That was what he had to make in the face of danger that was growing. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. And they're back on the ball again. That's a throw. Just more than 15 minutes till half time.
I wouldn't fancy playing up front in these circumstances, to be honest. There's absolutely no supply.
That's a throw. Up towards the front line. Nice interception, his positioning was spot on. That is good strength. Oh, it's come loose. Cross deflected behind for a corner. Keeper's dealt with that. It's run loose. Who's going to get there? Oh, it's a nice idea, but the execution was lacking. And now a sudden chance to counter. Oh, that's well done, really robust. Opts for safety. No, he wasn't going to let him past. Forwards and with intent, played out wide, proves too strong. Some good work on the right flank here. Moved forward and quickly so. Cleared away. Well, they've got it back in a hurry. Great defending, strong and determined. Saudi Arabia are still behind as we reach out for half-time. Shifted upfield. Away from immediate danger. Closing in on goal.
Well, that was well positioned and well pinched. They can't hurt with their backs to goal.
Oh, good spread. Dinks one through. And into the grateful arms of the keeper.
Saudi Arabia finding their passes.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. He is through here. Just eases him off the ball. Oh no, no circumventing this opponent. Sends it forward. Just 5 minutes left until the break. Out to the right.
This is what good chemistry is all about.
Plays it from a quarterback position. It's just beyond his reach. Ball is over the line. Oh, he's put a shade too much on that. Oh, that's neat. And he's heaved it away. Looking for options for movement. Cross goes in there. It's a promising run he's making on the right. He's having a go! Great strike, a test for the keeper.
Well, I think a little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
They've played it short. Goes to finish! And he should have made it four.
It was very much worth a try, and I've seen worse. That should tee him up nicely for his next attempt at least.
That's good play. Gently done. Oh, what a ball!
It's a loose ball.
And we've reached half-time.
So no shortage of thrills, no shortage of fireworks, but all very one-sided. We appear perhaps headed for a cricket score at this rate, unless there is a significant change in fortune. It is 3-0 at half-time.
That gets things going for the second half. Saudi Arabia decide to shake things up. There has been a change in personnel. Defending was strong and firm. Shot could be on. Shifted upfield. And he just whacks it away. Moved on forwards.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
And it's played forward. Forwards and with intent. Done delicately. And that was very necessary. Lobbed in behind. It's gone for a throw-in. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Well, that's down to a simple miscalculation. No more, no less.
Well played. That has snuffed out the danger. Move forward, and quickly so. Oh, that's a key interception. Early ball out from the back. Now that's well seen too. And it's played forward. Oh, it's a searing run. He is a man on a mission. There's the cross. And he cuts out the supply. Now
Out to the left it goes. Well timed, excellent interception. Oh, that's really good play on the right. He's driving forward. Good take by the keeper. He's read that well. Sends it forward. Out towards the flank. Played back in. Keeper's ball. Turns back here, probably the best option.
Gently done.
Look, they've had their chance to regroup and rethink. Now they've got to stir a revival.
Can he get onto this? That's good defending, very good defending.
Are certainly playing with an intense focus in executing their plan here.
Plays a sharp little ball here. Goalkeeper's ball. Been lever clear. And he has been fouled there. Played out to the right. Oh, sweet feet. Now here's the delivery. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Nice control. 60 minutes played. Well, that tackle was certainly sturdy. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
Well, the lethargy in their play isn't a great look, and it was very evident on that occasion.
And he's forced to go back. An inviting looking ball, that. that's put paid to a promising move. Oh, strongly challenged there. Stood up well to him there. The referee's awarded a free kick. Moved on forwards. Oh, we expected better, and so did he. Hit into the middle. And through to the goalkeeper. Too much on it, and that's the keeper's. Forwards and with intent. And that has been cleared. Muscular approach does pay off here. No, he's not played the ball, that's a foul. Defending of the desperate variety. Great run on the overlap here. Well, he is the type of character. Yeah, he's fouled him there. What a hit! The save was firm.
Well, if they hope to have any chance of turning this round, they have to abandon their shoot-on-sight policy. It's just not working.
Hops for safety. Well, that is one way to stop him. Pinches it off him. That's clear cut, it's a free kick. Now this is interesting, he has already had his name taken once. Just a talking to, I think. Yes, it is.
Oh, Peter, what a lucky, lucky boy. A telling off as opposed to a sending off.
Oh, no question, that's a foul. That is very well defended. Goes forward. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. He knew what was coming, that's a yellow card. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Passes coming off in quick succession here. Shifted upfield. And it's played forward. Oh, can he get onto this? That has been cut short. Turns back here, probably the best option. Pinches it off him. Looking for the runner. Chance to break. Played towards the front line. Oh, that's been cut out. Well played. Closing in on the last quarter of an hour. Driving forward. Hits one! It's off target and by quite a way.
OK, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Oh, it's a promising build-up, this. Plenty of really nice passing. It's an inviting-looking ball, that. Calmly anticipates. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. pressing's intense and it's paid off. And he's had it nicked away.
Oh, nice touch.
I think that's offside. Yes, it is. Nicked it back promptly.
Oh, he's felt that, hasn't he?
Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick. Just eases him off the ball. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. He's gone for the shot. Oh, the ball's run loose here. Oh, such a clever touch. He's got away. Played in deep, in with a header! It's there! Comfort, yet more comfort, easing away. A lovely header, but really it was all about the delivery.
Yeah, he makes those runs with great stealth and a ghost-like arrival to get his head to the ball.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here. Move forward and quickly so. And it's hoisted clear. Well, that had the makings of something quite promising, but it's fizzled out into nothing. Ball's gone out of play. Gently done. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given.
This game seems as if it's going to go beyond the rescue point, so they need a goal and fast just to raise spirits and at least give their fans something to cheer.
He's gone for goal!
And he's forced to go back. Turns back here, probably the best option. Moved on forwards. Pass has gone astray. It looked as though that might lead to something quite promising, but it turned out that that was not the case.
No, he's not getting his way this time.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Five minutes left on the clock. Aimed in towards the centre. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do.
Oh, can he get onto this?
He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. Shapes to shoot!
It's anyone's ball now.
Yeah, he's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball.
No, he's not getting any further than that.
Now the counter.
No unnecessary risks, and the game is petering out here.
Deftly done.
Oh, nicely intercepted.
Well, it looked promising for a moment, but it came to nothing.
Sends it forward.
Forwards and with intent. Defence can get it clear.
The muscular approach does pay off here.
Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. Thank you. Oh, that's well done, really robust. Clear. It's a great ball. Danger averted for now. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle.